Son, the Holy Spirit, one God. Amen. Welcome back to Learning Comprehensive English. Today we are working on the hymn, Hai Shuri. This is the censer, and this hymn is usually chanted on non-fasting days, all non-fasting days and all major holidays, especially during the Great 50 after Holy Resurrection, and we say it during Saturdays and Sundays every week. So listen to the first part. Again. A new part. Of your gold. Again. Of your gold. Listen again. Of your gold. There is a reason I kind of like made the gold at the end a little bit long, because we're gonna hook on to the next word. So listen again. Of your gold bearing thee. So that's how we did it. We extend a little bit at the end for the D of the gold, and we hook bearing the aroma. So listen again. Censor of your gold bearing thee. A new part. Aroma. Listen again. Aroma is in the hands. Let's do it again. Aroma.
Censer of your gold bearing thee.
Listen again, and we're going to put in the hands of Aaron, okay?
So listen. In the hands of Aaron.
Listen again.
Bearing the aroma is in the hands of
Aaron the priest. So there's going to be a little elongation here in that and in priest. So listen again.
Is in the hands of
Let's do it one more time.
Is in the hands of
One more time.
Is in the hands of
a new part.
East, oh, 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 furry.
So listen again.
East, oh, 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 furry.
One more time.
East, oh, 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 furry.
So listen again.
On the priest.
I wanted to give you a little bit of idea how the hymn is going to go. So we'll go back and we say from the top, and we'll stop at Aaron the priest, and we will do another video from that point on to the end. The first part. Next time we'll review everything and we will finish the hymn and try to review, and we'll do it one more time as a complete hymn. God bless you. Please don't forget to subscribe, continue to listen, practice and worship, and God bless your service, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.